But the way it is written in the New Testament, the way you read it, if you don't have enough Judaism tools and basis, you understand it wrong. You understand it completely wrong.
You understand like a tolerance.
Yeah.
And then
you don't
develop yourself. You lost your identity like happened in Europe. Mm-hmm. France is France. It's another right. culture of England. It's not the right. same culture. Mm-hmm. They should be separate.
Mm-hmm. So continue with the idea of the head of the trial.
Okay, so like I said, the three
steps
is three steps. First step, redemption of the firstborn. No matter if we agree, if we agree or we don't agree, it was good, it was bad, no matter what, we bring him back to Am Israel.
Because you're Jewish.
And because he's the firstborn. I mean, it's a legal position.
Because he's a Jew. No matter what. He's a Jew, he's an important Jew. Yeshu equal Chashuv. He's a very important Jew.
He's the firstborn. I am a Jew.
Firstborn requires redemption.
Yosef is the firstborn to his mother. Yeshu probably was a firstborn to his mother too, because he was virgin.
It's written.
Yeah, of course.
So you've got a firstborn redemption. He's already had 30 pieces of silver have already paid for his redemption.
I Zechariah say in the book of Zechariah, Avu Zechariah, give me my payment. Who is Zechariah? That say, give me my payment. Zechariah equal your name, Merv.
What?
Your name, Merv. What is like my name, we said before, Ariel. Zechariah, say to my rabbi, Zechariah equal Ariel, say to my rabbi, give me the 30 coin of silver, give me my payment.
Well, he's already been paid for. He's already paid. Now he has to claim. He has to receive his acknowledgement that he's redeemed.
I am the priest.
Kohen.
I am a Kohen.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, Yeshua was sold to the priest.
Yes.
Yeah.
The priest buy it.
Right.
Yeah. I bought it. Let's say it was me in another life. Right. So now I have to reverse the action. In the moment, it belonged to the priest. It's taboo in Am Yisrael. Kol cherem lechaye. Something that is a cherem, I give it to the priest. No matter the way I give it to the priest, we are not allowed to use it anymore. It belongs only to God, to the priest. So Jesus, it's the same thing, you can see it belongs to the nation, the same thing. Everything that belongs to God belongs to the nation, the same thing. It don't belong anymore to the Jewish people.
What is done?
Now we have to reverse the action. How we reverse the action? He will pay me the money. He's going to buy it for me again.
Alright.
Okay.
And what Yehuda Ishkariot says that he threw it, it's like a sign for the future that the money have to come back to the priesthood for what?
The temple.
For the Gerim. For the Sde Adam. Sde Adam equal Mashiach. It's a place to bury the Gerim. What it means to bury the Gerim? To put the Gerim to the Ark of Noah. So we can bring the Gerim of the ten tribe back to Am Yisrael. If we don't do this act, the Gerim cannot come to Am Yisrael. Because if they will say that we love Jesus, we believe in Jesus, they are not going to accept that to become Jew. They cannot convert.
Right.
So why we do the act of bringing back to Am Israel? So we remove the taboo, so it's not problem anymore about anybody to
that,
say.
By doing that one time, one act?
In the moment we did it, we are going to do it with the biggest of Am Israel, first
okay.
of all. After preparation, after ritual, after we are going to do this with all the people of Israel. It's like Machatzit HaShekel.
Uh-huh.
Machatzit HaShekel equal in Gimet Yadam HaBrit HaChadasha, the blood of the New Testament.
Uh-huh.
It's expression that appears in the New Testament. It's Machatzit HaShekel. But we talk about two, we talk about one shekel, what it's like, let's say it's like $2 million as symbol as this money.
Yeah.
All right, so I asked my rabbi, give me $2 million.
And then after you think we'll bring Am Yisrael to the point where they will say Baruch Haba B'Shem?
In the moment, after the retrial,
huh?
After the retrial, let's say there are 10 rabbi, it's finished 5-5. Five will say is Hashem, five will say is not Hashem. It's enough. Okay. Now everybody will have to decide alone. Everybody have to be the big head.
In Israel,
everybody have to take responsibility. I bring Jesus. What we give the machatzit shekel? Venatnu ish kofar nafsho bifgototam. כופר נפשו, המחצית השקל is פדיון נפש. פדיון נפש is to redeem my soul. Why I give the מחצית השקל? To do a correction of the saying of Yosef too, it is written. מחצית השקל to do a rectification of the sin of selling Yosef. All right, so now every one of Am Yisrael is going to give to the priesthood a sum of money that represents the two blood in you, with your blood you will live. I will tell you, with your blood you will live. The secret of the two blood.
Where is that from?
When we go out of Egypt, it is the blood of the Brit Milah. It is the blood of Pesach. It's a concept of two blood.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's a secret of two blood that represents two money. In Chad Gadia we talk about the gdi that father bought with two zuzim.
Yeah.
All right, two zuzim it represents these two blood, and came the shunra. The shunra is like lashon hara. The Am Yisrael, it's the kad shunra that nashach the gdi. You know the
yeah.
The chadgadia. So then,
to reveal themselves to all the brothers at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
In other words, there's a revelation here. Zechariah 12 talks about this revelation that occurs. So there has to be a revelation to all the people. When Jesus, just a minute, when Jesus was talking, saying, you'll not see me again until you shall say Baruch Haba B'Shem Adonai, he was speaking to the leadership of that time, which was the Sanhedrin. He now says it to the Sanhedrin that will be forming between now and whenever. And it's that Sanhedrin that we've been assuming that will say Baruch Haba.
Sanhedrin there with Kayafa, it was not the Sanhedrin there. It could not be.
They were not enough people from the Sanhedrin.
It was not. The Sanhedrin, it's completely against the law of the Torah to do in the evening.
Exactly.
A trial that has to do with Dine Nefashot, stuff like this. And not in the evening of holiday, of course, etc. And it was not in Lishkata. It was not in Lishkata Gadi, Agazit. There was not the
Af Edim Lo.
Yeah, it was not.
No.
It only after Mashiach will be the temple. Mashiach will be seen with the sun, and before the moon.
Okay.
After he builds the temple?
After he builds the temple.
40 years?
How will he build the temple?
The building the temple will happen only after it is peace all over the world. So the Mashiach is a person that nobody is sure that is Mashiach because...
But how can there be peace in the world?
A person that is enough intelligent to fix things the way they have to
nobody
be fixed by
fix
the law
it.
Of the Torah. Of course, somebody that Mashiach.
What's his third temple?
This any rectification of this world have to be fixed by the law of this world, not with miracle. If you do a miracle, you didn't fix anything.
Yeah.
You convince a kid, you didn't fix nothing.
Anything.
If I didn't bring Mashiach by the law of the nature, I didn't fix the nature.
Yeah.
I didn't fix the Torah. Why we get the Torah? All the knowledge is there. God, somebody that give you education, he wants you to stand on your legs. When you are a kid, so father do for you all kind of hocus pocus because it's necessary because you are a kid. And from your point of view, you are very, wow, how
we
do it?
So what of this third temple that's to be built?
Maybe 40 years after the coming of Mashiach.
Oh, really?
And only after he builds the temple, we are sure that he is the Mashiach. Oh. And only then we will see him. You know this verse that I tell you, Yirao Chaim Shemesh v'lifnei Yareach Dor Dorim?
Yes.
Equal 1,000. 1,000 equal Mashiach ben David plus Mashiach ben Yosef. 1,000, exactly. Mashiach ben David plus Mashiach ben Yosef. Plus 861 that equal Beit HaMikdash. So when Mashiach will be seen, coming from heaven, exactly like we said that the Beit HaMikdash coming from heaven. We building or he coming from heaven? The same thing. Now, everything that...
After the 1,000-year realm, I thought this comes down.
Well, yeah, that's what I thought too.
Everything that we do down, it came from heaven. Everything that we do came from heaven too, but we don't see it. Everything that we do here in our physical body, it came from heaven as well, but we don't see. But 40 years after the coming of Mashiach, we will be able to see it.
But what is it?
Only after the building of the temple, all the world will be able to see that the same person that grew from the earth, what we call it, the plant, he grew from the earth. This person, that is Mashiach ben David, is Mashiach ben Yosef as well. He have together with him the soul, and we see this soul coming with the Chaya, with the sun.
But what is with Gog and Magog then?
The war.
Gog and Magog.
You didn't have enough war?
I have it more than enough, but I thought this is still not fulfilled of Ezekiel, the prophecy.
Everything,
spiritual war.
Everything can be interpreted the way you want.
I don't want, but
everything it is written that Ahasuerus, I was said that the king Ahasuerus is God, and he ordered to kill all the Jews. It is written. And it is written that the Megillat Esther is the more sacred thing than most all the Torah together. It's the more of anything else. It's not anything more kadosh of the Megillat Esther. Even the name Yudke Vavke is not there.
Yeah.
It's the reason. Yeah. It's above the name of Yudke Vavke too. Okay, so God ordered to kill all the Jews. So we came to God. Can you change it? I'm not going to change my Torah. You give an interpretation you want. You read anything you want about the Jew. What I wrote, I wrote. You know that it is written in the Torah that in the end, the snake will win? Uyeshuvcha Akev. Akev is the end. Atat Yeshuvenu Rosh. In the beginning, you will kill the skin.
I thought he crushed the serpent's head.
In the beginning. Head, it's mean beginning in Hebrew. In the beginning, you will win the snake, but in the end, the snake will win.
What does it mean?
It means that the bad cow will eat the good cow.
The dream?
The dream of power about the revelation of Mashiach.
God brings Israel through everything, doesn't he?
This is Purim. Purim is the Nafochu. We reverse everything. Everything is reversed. This is the secret of Purim.
But do you believe that God will fight for Israel and bring Israel through?
Of course, when I say that the evil have to win, I mean the good evil.
Yeah.